What a lovely, lovely day. Absolutely glorious weather here as we welcome you to a football match of considerable significance. Great consequence in this part of the world. We've been talking about this one for a while and they have rolled up to it in fantastic numbers. You should have seen the roads outside the ground in the hour or two leading up to it. It has been bumper to bumper. The traffic has been extraordinary. But the level of expectation is also very real. Chance! Goal!
The whole idea is to start as you need to go on, and that sets their tone beautifully.
Jim, your thoughts?
Well, he made it obvious as to where the pass should be played, Peter, and it made the finish look that bit easier.
Deadlock broken, it's 1-0.
Yeah, and they know there's plenty of work left in this one, Peter, before they can actually say that the job is over.
Attempts to play it through.
Hit into the middle.
And that has been cleared. There has been just the early goal here, and it's 1-0. Dira, quarter of an hour played.
He spotted the run and played him through.
Strike decorated with dip and curl.
You know what was notable in that, Peter, was the fact that he didn't try to blast it, he chose placement instead and delivered a peach.
Well, that has changed the dynamic somewhat.
Well, that second goal has given them so much more command and confidence now, and they should be able to take it on from here and either add to their lead or close it out. Surely they'll manage one or the other.
Chooses to go back. Goes for goal!
Well, that is rather wayward.
Lewandowski
tried to play it through. Oh, that just required a bit more oomph to reach its target.
Lovren. Dira. Lovren. Coming up to half time, leading, and things are looking pretty good. Just 5 minutes left until the break. Knocks one in. Knocks it away.
Got that completely wrong. He's made sure that that won't get through.
Lovren.
And it's the whistle for half-time.
Any strong opinions on the first half?
Well, it's looking pretty straightforward, Peter. They've got themselves into a very good position, so why dither from here when they can repeat their first-half success with another show of strength?
It has been a remarkable contest, decorated by goals, and two between them at half-time.
Here we go again then.
So both teams emerge the same as they were before the break.
Lewandowski.
Fabian Ruiz.
Messi.
Now it's Messi.
There's no flag!
And he's subtly caught in there, it's a free kick. And he has shown him a yellow card.
Well, the players are making their point, but the ref clearly isn't interested. He's waved them all away.
Well, it was deliberate, it was cynical, and you have to understand the frustration of being denied a clear opportunity, but it had to be done.
He's had a crack, just off target.
Yeah, he may have snatched at that a bit, even though it was quite close.
keeper sends it forward. Gets himself into trouble and he's lost it. Hoists it forward. Cuts it out. Tries to get it forward quickly. Fabian Ruiz. Good defending, albeit from an unexpected source.
Well, they say that your front lads should be that first line of stopping the opposition, and I think he's taken it to another level with his desire to get back and help everyone out.
And he's straight offside. Keeper's got good distance on that. And it's Griezmann. Messi. Fabian Ruiz. Plays it out to the flank. And it's played forward. And the defence can get it clear. Tries lifting it over. Gets on the end of it. Has a pop! They are rampant! And the lead is three! It is surely done! Really outwitted one-on-one. Once more, he gets the better of the keeper.
Well, he always had the measure of the keeper there. Such confidence and composure.
Three without reply. This is becoming a stroll. And it's Messi. Fabian Ruiz. He's left his man. And the ball's come loose and the chase is on. And the referee brings it to a close. A demolition, destruction, annihilation. They simply ran away with it. You look back on the game then, Jim.
Well, if ever there was a good tone setter for a football match, that was it. First minutes, first shot, first goal, and it set them up.
Well, that's it from us. Thanks very much, Jim. It's a very good day to you from both of us.